They added more fruits here.
Mm-hmm.
To the screen and turn it off on it. Very nice bracelet on. It's a nice crystal. The Deku Tree. Thank you.
I hate these fucking motion controls already. As soon as they start deflecting like every shot, every swing that you do, it's like...
Yeah.
Stag beetle. Are you a deer?
Thank you. You.
So our first dungeon item. You're a him, sis. Surrounded by bees as well.
Get it!
Off. Of course it did. Straight line.
Huh?
Unlocked. Myself constantly resetting the gyro even in the bloody remake. It's like never remembers where you are.
Ha! 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 Ha!
Fucking off over there.
Fit, 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 fit
Something good as well, it fucking sunk to the bottom.
Ha ha ha!
Get a mint.
Thank you.
down, you fucking moron. I think I'm going to be trying the non-motion controls very rapid. Hydras are a pain in the dick as well. Your shield broke. Fucking fantastic. Go to the left. Go. piece of shit. They used to fall off so much easier in the old one. Now it's like they don't even care that you're jostling. Why are you not going left? Go left! I'm fucking holding left. Left! I'm not holding right at all. Joy-Cons are even worse than the fucking Wiimotes. Center it. Every single interaction that requires motion control, I have to re-fucking set the gyro every single time. Like, come on. I know they removed or gave you button control option in this game, but it's like, you had one chance to make the motion controls not turd, and they made them worse. Silence of the Lambs impression in a second. Mm-hmm. This turn of events left me with a strong appetite for bloodshed. Made him much more open to attack. Such a pain in the dick. This too much of like a mini game, which just really fucking annoys me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Dane's running away. Fucking bullshit, all I have to do is dodging. Thing away. Okay. Gear him still a complete bell end. Nightmare boss. Float on water, do they? Time I guide you, the one chosen to carry out the goddess's mission. The spirit maiden who descended from the clouds must travel to two sacred places to purify her body. You stand in one of these places, the Skyview Spring. The other is known as the Earth Spring. The second spring is hidden away deep within the scorched earth of Eldin. Spirit Maiden, ever mindful of the heavy task entrusted to her, has set out for the second sacred place. This gyro is so stupid. Why is it like I'm holding it dead flat and it fucks off to the left, to the right? Stupid pumpkin quest. Paying off the chandelier? No. What did you just say? You've got some earth coming in here.
Yeah.
on over the top, for fuck's sake. Ping. Set the gyro again. What? It didn't even fucking go where it was supposed to go. What a piece of fucking shit this is. Thank you. already known for a while.
Little seeds. Do you want that?
Huh?